Junagadh is a district in the Indian state of Gujarat, located on the Kathiawar Peninsula. Junagadh's accession to Pakistan on 15 September 1947 was the first test of Indian Independence Act of July 1947, which allowed the princely states to accede to either of the two countries. The occupation of Junagadh by India violated Article 26 of the Vienna Convention on Law of Treaties. The Muslims of Junagadh still observes 9th November as a black day of Indian occupation on their homeland. Current Nawab of Junagadh, Mohammad Jahangir Khanji, appealed to PM Imran Khan to become an ambassador of Junagadh, as he did in the case of Kashmir, and highlighted the issue of liberation of the state from Indian occupation at all international forums. UN must act as par law to ensure protection of Muslim citizens of the Junagadh state and peaceful resolution of this long-standing territorial disputes between two countries.